to come up and pick one thing from the habitat box. And go back to your chair, look at it really good, see if you can figure out what it is, what part of the woodland it came from, and how an animal might use it.
And what animal?
What animal, if you can think of one.
Oh, I'm making it harder.
What if you...
Alright, let's start.
Okay.
To see who, if anybody knows what they have, what came from in the habitat, and what animal do you think is associated with it? It's an owl
pellet.
And what do you see in those owl pellets?
Little tiny bones. What is an owl pellet
exactly,
Laurel?
That's what you
have
inside the body.
I think it comes out of their body too.
Am I right?
Yeah, the owl pellet is something that the owl, say the owl catches a mouse.
And it can't digest the fur
and the bones cannot be digested, so that's what they regurgitate. That's the pellet that comes up. You might find that in their cavity, outside of the cavity of where they live, or where they were sitting on a perch, where they may have eaten that mouse.
So, I've seen an owl pellet.
Out in the wild, huh?
Yeah, you can watch them.
You can tell what lives in the woods by taking that pellet and dissecting it and see what kind of a skull is in there. Was it a mouse or a vole or a mole? So you can tell who lives in there.
Owls can eat moles.
If they can catch them, and they often
do,
they will.
Okay, who else has decided what they have and wondered?
They can really eat anything they can catch. Some animals can, like woodpeckers, if they pick really hard on it, they can cut the wood.
Do you see any woodpecker holes on the other side?
Yeah.
Alright. And what else do you see on that side?
A little trinket.
What do you think made those tracks in there? What made those little trails?
They're little bug houses.
Those are little grubs from beetles will eat the bark and eat part
or
of the wood.
Termite.
Make a trail. A termite would do that too. Ants.
Well, the woodpecker would eat those, so it's good for the woodpeckers to have some dead bark and little bugs underneath. Who else knows what they have and wants to tell us about it? Okay.
I got a hard-boiled egg.
Hey, would you find a hard-boiled egg in the
woods? A turkey could lay this kind of egg. Yeah, they would just eat it plain.
And it would look a lot like that. It would be tan, but it would have little brown spots on it.
I wish we could see what's inside this.
But this one's
Berries.
I think honey badgers do.
A bear. A bear.
Badgers.
Honey badger.
Honey badger.
Bear.
Okay.
A bear.
Yes.
I know birds would eat. Would I think these look like poisonous berries to me.
They look poisonous too. Those are actually called bittersweet berries. So it sounds like they're bitter and sweet.
Are they real?
And those will be things that raccoons would eat, and maybe a possum and birds. And they're not poisonous.
Huh? And they often will last until the end of winter. So they're around when the birds come back.
Because I just picked that last week.
There'll be something they can eat in the spring.
And still got berries on it. So.